Good day everyone. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to delete files that cannot be deleted in Windows, even if it is files or folders that is proving stubborn to be deleted. Now let me show you an example. I have these two files here. If you look at this one, if I right click and click on delete, you can see it has been deleted. But if you check this one, if I right click and click on delete, you can see could not find this item. This is no longer located in your local disk. So if I say try again, it will give me the same error message. This usually happens as a result of virus infection or due to premature shutdown of system while copying files. So how do we resolve this? To resolve this, come to Start and search for cmd. So that will bring up the command prompt. Then click on this command prompt and it will open the command prompt just like this. Then here type cd space backslash d. Carefully notice something here. Come to that folder in question. So right click of the folder and come to properties. Then this location, copy it. Copy the location. Then bring back the command prompt. This is the command prompt. And right click here to paste the location of the file we want to delete. Then click on enter. Here type dir space slash x and press enter. Check to see if the file name is present here under the directory. In my own case, this is the file name. This is the file name. So to delete this folder, come here and type rmdir space slash q space slash s space. Now enter the file name. In my own case, the name is velvet-1. This is the name. Now notice when I click enter, this file that has been proven stubborn will be deleted. Enter. You can see that it has been deleted. So this is how to delete any stubborn file or folder from your system. I hope this tutorial is helpful to you. Please like this video and subscribe. Thank you for watching.